Welcome to this brief guide on how to use nearby sharing in Windows 11. In order to use nearby share in Windows 11, we need to make sure that the options are enabled in our settings, and then we also need to make sure that we have the correct privacy settings selected. In order to do so, simply click the Windows key on your keyboard, and in the search box that pops up, type in nearby. The top search result should be nearby share settings. Click on this, and it should open up these settings. Now, what you'll notice here in my instance, it's set for everyone nearby and is obviously turned on. By default, this option is selected as off. You will also notice down here the name of your device and the option to rename it should you need to. Now that we know that nearby share is open, I'm going to show you a couple of files. The first one here is a PowerPoint deck that I have, but you'll notice here, according to the status, is shared to OneDrive. Now, if I was to right-click on this option and select the share icon here or here, they both do the same thing. But if I select share, we'll get the OneDrive sharing options. This is the pane that most people are used to seeing on the web and on their PC in order to quickly share a link with someone and enable or disable the ability for editing. This is a very safe and secure way to share files, especially if you have access to the internet. In this instance, we're not going to use that one. We're going to go to the opposite end of the spectrum where you have a file that's sitting on your PC but is not located in OneDrive. Now, if we want to share this, we get a different pane. What you'll notice here is we have the ability for nearby sharing, and we also have the ability to quickly toggle nearby sharing on and off using that little everyone tag. But what you'll see here is I'm going to select my other laptop, which if you hover over there, you'll notice I would have seen the name of it, named Silver Surfer. And I've initiated the connection in order to share this rather large PowerPoint deck to the other device. Speaking of the other device, here we are. We are now over on my Surface laptop, and we get a notification to receive a file. I'm going to select save and open, and the process begins. Now, this sharing of the file is done via a combination of Bluetooth and Wi-Fi Direct. Which obviously is awesome in the fact that if it doesn't need an internet connection in order to do so. Now, I've sped this process up because it was a large file, but once the file has been completed and then sent over to the laptop, what you'll see is that PowerPoint will then open up that file straight away, no internet connection required in order to share this file. Now, once we've completed our nearby share, we want to be able to turn that off in order to keep our device secure. So we tap the Wi-Fi option here to pull up our quick settings, and tap the little option here that says nearby sharing. Once that is toggled off, our device is now not accepting connections for nearby sharing, but we can quickly toggle that on and off through those quick settings icons as needed. And that is nearby sharing in Windows 11. I hope you found this tip useful, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel, and if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.